What are you prepared to sacrifice? When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
Prophet.
Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on! Everybody has a choice.
When Prophet fails, what's left?
Have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the soul! Marge! Hold on!
Thank you.
first week of boot camp, they taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes.